This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever. So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people I brought you here to give it to you so you can.
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul of Mondstadt. Alrighty then, and it's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention to my instructions.
from Mom's dad's wine, aren't you?
The sky! Huh? How are you staying afloat like this with just a wind glider?
I'm preventing your fall with the power of 1,000 winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
Huh? Who said that? You hurt?
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself! Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time. We must...
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting to introduce us?
Oh, right. This is Kaya, our cavalry captain. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar?
Long story short...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Though you haven't arrived at the best of times, I'm afraid. I understand the anguish of being separated from family. I'm not really sure why you're looking for the Animo God, but everyone has their secrets. Relax. I won't press you for more. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. How about a traditional Mondstadt delicacy? Sticky honey roast. Your fight to defend the city against the dragon just now was witnessed by no small number of citizens. The acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interested in meeting you, and formally invites you both to our headquarters.
The Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's head in.